Alright, so I'll give you a little intro on ChiRunning, kind of just the principles behind it, why we do some of the things we do. I know most of you guys are fairly new to the whole technique. I'll start off by saying it's not easy. You'll have some good days and you have some bad days. It's a process. It's not something that you can pick up overnight. I wish it was something that could give you kind of in a bracelet format. I give you a copper bracelet, you wear it, and then you're cured of your bad form. It doesn't work that way, unfortunately. So it's something you have to keep working on. That's why we have these Thursday nights, because you learn by repetition. So every Thursday we throw a couple different drills at you. We get you to start feeling in your body. The whole thing about ChiRunning is teaching it to yourself. And because everyone's different, everyone learns differently, and everyone has different bodies and different experiences. So you really have to kind of teach it to yourself. Mike and I are just guides to let you know kind of how we came about and give you some drills that kind of, most of them are very foolproof. I mean, if you start engaging gravity and you start falling, that's pretty, it's almost as foolproof as you get. So, ChiRunning, I'll give you a quick synopsis of ChiRunning. ChiRunning started a little less than 10 years ago in California by a man named Danny Dreyer. He is just about this tall of a man. If you guys ever get a chance to listen to him either on audio or I've seen a video, he obviously knows the technique fairly well. He's the one that kind of taught it and all that stuff. And he's started off in California in San Francisco, and now he's based out of Asheville, North Carolina. I've had the pleasure of actually teaching with Danny a couple times, once in Florida last winter, and then we taught with him this summer, this August. He came and did a clinic in Ottawa. It was the first time he's ever been to Canada, so it was a big deal for us, and we're lucky that actually chose Ottawa as the venue for it. So Mike and I actually both got a chance to teach him a couple of times. It's great because he's obviously knows his stuff and very accomplished ultra marathon runner, but he's very inspiring. He's been around and very good public speaker, so it's very nice to kind of see someone do, especially when, in everything that you do, when you get to see it from the guru, from the master, it's always something that you kind of cherish and you want more of. So ChiRunning is all about taking, proper biomechanics of running and then infusing it with some Tai Chi principles. For some of you guys that don't know what Tai Chi is all about, I'll give you kind of a quick Cole's Notes version. So Tai Chi is basically the study of movements and how movements move with the laws of nature. So everything's trying to go with the laws of nature as opposed to against it. So for example, it's considered by some as like a bit of a martial art because there's a lot of mind-body connection and there's a lot of movements kind of within a class. So it's kind of like karate without hitting anyone. So, but if, for example, Tai Chi, if you study the Tai Chi principles and someone is throwing a punch at you, then what you'll be doing is taking that punch and taking the force and letting go of your body so that you're not heading, you don't take a force out of the force. You just kind of disperse the force and let it go by. This is very similar to when we do Qi running. There's two forces that are working against us when we're running, whether you like it or not. There's not much we can do about both. You've got the force of gravity that's pushing down on you, on you every single day, every single hour of every single day. And last week you saw that there's many ways that we can actually combat that and make it much easier on your bodies to combat gravity. There's also, when you're out running, there's the force of the road coming at you. Let's say, you're running an hour or 10K. So the road is coming at you 10 kilometers an hour. So the road is coming at you. If you're looking at the old heel to toe method, what you're doing is actually going with a force, because the road's coming at you and you're putting your best foot forward. But what you're doing is really breaking every single time, every single step. So that's not really helping you. So you're just kind of you're taking the force on with the force, and you're pushing off and doing it again. So it's probably not the most efficient way of doing things. There's been some recent studies, one from Harvard, talking about the effects on the body of the midfoot strike versus a heel strike. It was shockingly, they found out that being a midfoot strike is a little better for you than the body. The one thing I like about ChiRunning is that it makes sense, scientifically, if you look at the studies and you start to look at someone running, it also makes sense on your body. When you start doing it and you start feeling the chi, as I call it, it's like, this actually feels pretty good. So, I mean, we've got, and that's a good thing about these Thursday night sessions. We've got some people that have just started. You know, this is their first week. We've got some people that have been doing, like Mike and I have been doing this for a couple of years, so I think we're starting to get technique. But even when you saw us running tonight, I mean, we have two different running styles. I mean, you can see a lot of similarities and stuff, but we're two different people. We have two different running styles, and we have two different teaching styles too. But so ChiRunning is all they're trying to do is basically make what I call it, just trim the fat, get rid of all the excessive energy that you're not using in a proper way. Because all you're trying to do is get from point A to point B, and as fast as possible with a little less amount of muscle or in the gut. So it's just as simple as that. It's just how do you do that? So you do that by alignment. You do that by, you know, making sure that everything's going in the right direction. Make sure that your core is engaged, that if everything is, you're engaging the core with gravity in the right way, not by going and, you know, just bending the waist. The two major principles is that in ChiRunning that every single week you'll hear us talking about are energy efficiency and injury prevention. That's a lot of people come to ChiRunning from the fact that they've been injured or, you know, their body breaks down after running. So, like, you know, when they come to us saying, please, can you help us? You know, I've run a half marathon and I feel like I've been hit by a car. But it shouldn't be that way. So ChiRunning kind of gives you a lot of little tips that you can help, you know, higher cables, nice alignment, slight leans, you know, a lot of stuff that can make you a lot more efficient running. And some of the key principles is that alignment and the relaxation. Relaxation is tough to get at first because you're thinking about 9 different things, and we do jam-pack these sessions because we want you guys to learn and get something out of it. I mean, and we're trying to teach a curriculum over an 8 or 9 week period, so we don't have years and years to teach it. So we try to get something, a couple of principles in every night, but then we're trying to give you a couple of repetitions so that you feel it in your body. We learn by doing stuff. I mean, some people learn by reading it, some people learn a little bit better by, you know, seeing it done, but the best way they can learn is by doing it. It's all about muscle memory, you know. And that's the thing with ChiRunning is that we're not really teaching you new ways of doing stuff. We're kind of trying to get guests to unlearn a lot of the bad habits. If you ever think about ChiRunning, it's really about going back to basics as a kid. If you ever see a toddler run or walk or something, all they do is they're like, oh, I gotta go over there. And you just kind of literally fall forward and fall towards their, you know, their destination. Obviously we try to make it a little more graceful as we age. But that's, if you want to think about it like in kind of pure, simple fact, that's kind of what ChiRunning is all about.